This is the second station of the cross. Jesus is nailed to the cross. I'm reading you John 19, the verses 16 till 22. So the soldiers took charge of Jesus, carrying his own cross. He went out to the place of the skull, which is in Aramaic, is called Golgotha. There they crucified him, and with him two others, one on each side, and Jesus in the middle. Pilate had a notice prepared and fastened to the cross. It read, "Jesus of Nazareth, the King of the Jews." Many of the Jews read this sign, for the place where Jesus was crucified was near the city, and the sign was written in Aramaic, Latin, and Greek. The chief priests of the Jews protested to Pilate, "Do not write, 'The King of the Jews,' but that this man claimed to be the King of the Jews." Pilate answered, "What I have written, I have written." This is an incredible, sad presentation of Christ, who is nailed to the cross here, who has got the power to release himself, but he chose to do his Father's will and let himself endure these hardships. What we see here is his limbs sticking out to the front. We are seeing blood. We are seeing disformation. We're seeing his head in the distance. However, his head is turned towards the soldier. So he shows still compassion for his fellow man. The soldier is uncertain. Christ is not offering any resistance. He holds the arm of Christ down with brute force, as if he expects a miracle to happen, that Jesus would fly away from the scene. As you can see, the nail in the palm of his hands, the ropes here to hold them tight. In the distance, we see the two crosses here of the robbers. Here we see that the big beam Christ is being nailed onto is going to be placed on that cross in the distance. Above that, we see Inri, that means Jesus of Nazareth, King of the Jews. In this corner here, we see the hammer the soldier has used. For me, in particularly of interest, was the interaction, the communication, just visually, from that soldier to Christ. Meaning, Christ is saying, "You are a Gentile, but you are also part of the salvation if you wish so."